fucking time, man.
We'll go with high, because that was ultra. I did set it to ultra last time, so. Well, let's try very high first.
Damn, we need to get him out of our way. Throw a rock over there. You have to distract him.
Throw a rock. I don't even know how to throw a rock. I don't even know how to get a rock.
Keep moving.
Let's go with high.
What?
I'm not getting any frames per second. Get him out of our way.
Throw a rock over there. Okay. Hi. Interesting.
Okay, it worked.
Let's move.
Okay. Good.
Shit, dude.
Who is that?
Of course. Oh,
Jay, look at me. I can't find Lisa and Riley and the others without you. So pull it together. Okay?
Okay, I'm sorry.
But I feel they're gay lovers. They're cheating on Lisa and everybody else. So far, I'm liking this game a little bit, so that's good. Okay, checkpoint reached.
Where are we?
I never should have made that jump alone. I promised Dad I'd take care of you two.
Does it say where Riley is?
We're gonna find him. We're gonna free the others, and then we're going home.
No! Stay with me, Grant! Please, don't die! Hold on, Grant, hold on! Oh, God, oh, God.
I like that. No, I respect that. I'm gonna give you 30 seconds. And if the jungle doesn't eat you up alive, I will.
Fucking death! I said, get the fuck out of here, you chicken fuck! Run, Forrest! Run! Run, Forrest! Run! Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! Shit! Shit! No!
Of bear, what the fuck?
Climb. find Riley and the others. Please let them be alive.
Where the fuck did you go? We lost you.
Found nothing, bitch. Fuck you. Bullshit. Indiana Jones, baby. Aw, damn it. I failed at crossing the river. So far, I like the game. I don't like that. I have pretty decent modern hardware and it's running 30 frames per second. Okay, now I'm good.
Follow the path. And you will find the answer.
So. From what I know, I got kidnapped, and the natives are gonna help me. Right?
You are weak. Well, not all of you. The arm has been deadened to allow for the tattoo.
He tattooed me without my consent. An ass.
It is brave to swim a storm, but to sunbathe on a beach with pirates, insanity. You have the right to take my life. But no, I will also take yours. I am Dennis.
Jason.
Mangao. Lava lava. The heron, the shark, and the spider. I know who you are, Jason. You? Oh, warrior. And the Tatao will allow for you to reveal your true self.
Listen, my older brother has been killed. I need to find my younger brother and four other friends.
Well, come with me.
So you'll help me?
No, you can only help yourself. I'm going to free you.
Kind of weird.
How did I get here?
I found you on the beach. Welcome to a Manaki village. It is something, isn't it? Huh? Dalamat Tengahari. I have Jess and Brody with me, the man who escaped Vast Camp alive. Your escape is a sign that the battle has turned. Our people are in need of good news.
So, these are your people?
The island calls to the strongest. It called to me. The island dwellers, the Rakiat, accepted. And I became a member of their tribe. They are something, aren't they?
Beautiful, most definitely.
I could have anyone I choose. But my will is set on one woman. Here. Cash for weapons.
Oh.
You want to save your brother, right?
I've never shot anyone before.
What do they say in America? is the first time for everything.
Let's get some weapons.
What would you like to buy?
Okay.
Get those radio towers online. If you don't, I can't get new stock in from the remote villages. And trust me, they got some top-notch gear you're gonna want.
All right.
Follow me, my friend.
Yeah, that looks fucking good.
Power comes from the jungle, from the island. You must learn that. Know where to stand. Vance uses his towers to map the island and locate his men. Scramblers block access. You will learn valuable information from them. Yes. The scramblers are at the top. Each tower covers a limited area. Climb them all and you will reveal the entire map.
Just like Assassin's Creed. Got it. What the fuck does he keep looking at me? Not bad, not bad.
That must be the radio tower.
What's that noise? Oh, what the fuck? Fucking snake, I'm poisoned.
Look down.
Oh. All right, Assassin's Creed.
Nice ride, huh?
It's done.
Good. Show me a map. You see, everything you need to know has been revealed by the radio tower. Shops, adventures, the island calls to you. And, like you, Jason, the shopkeepers are from the outside. They will use the radio towers to do business and reward you with weapons for every tower you free. A true warrior must hunt. It is the natural order of things. Look at the map. Select your hunting ground. Do not fear your instincts. Society has taught you how to fail, not nature.
Here.
Now, if you want to save your friends, you must know the jungle. Animal skins and leather will help you to carry many weapons and equipment. Plants can be mixed to create potent medicines that heal you, enhance your senses, and more.
Nice.
Go. Return to me once you have mastered the jungle.
What does that mean? What am I supposed to do?
Listen to your instincts.
Is this car usable? Useful, nice.
Bring back plants and animals. Which ones?
What's with that diamond? I don't know where that diamond is, but am I getting 28 frames per second? Jesus. In something else. Okay, calibration, video quality. I'm still getting fucking 25 frames per second. Jesus. Get like great. Now it's dropped to 19. Are you serious? Maybe like 24 or 26. Wow, that's pretty low still. Need the red leaf, blue leaf. Oh, there's a blue leaf right here. The other one. What the hell, there was two right here. So Ultra is not good. Gotta go very high. That didn't really help, but whatever. I gotta go to this one now? Fuck. Let's go then. Wait, I heard it. There it is. Now where do I go? Amanaki. Okay, cool. So we are fast traveling now. Hey baby, miss me? Sup? Alright. Sup baby? How's it going?
Hi!
So drive with this lady. Nice.
Keep those radio towers online. If you don't, I can't get new stock in from the remote villages. And trust me, they got some top-notch gear you're gonna want.
All right, bitch, relax. God damn. Where's the dude? Did I fast travel to the wrong spot, or what the fuck?
You've managed to reactivate so many radio towers.
Oh, over there? Okay.
Dennis, I've got the plants and animals.
Cool.
Good. Then bend nature to your will. I will teach you.
Handbook. Crafting.
Now use the plants you found. Craft two syringes. Good, Jason. You may even find more powerful plants out in the woods, if you are lucky. Now, use the skins of the animals you killed to enlarge what you can carry. Crafting will allow you to carry more weapons, money, loot, and syringes. Yes. One last thing, the tattoo on your arm. It is a sign that you are special, that you have the soul of a warrior. You progressed along the path. Let me show you how to add to them. With each tattoo, a skill is mastered. You can choose now. I will teach you the takedown. Now, I will teach you the takedown. It is done. As you become stronger, with each new skill you learn, the tower will grow. Choose another. You have done well, Jason. The tatao.
Hey, Felipe. We are driving to the outpost near Amanati. We have one of the Americans. Come, have some fun.
What the hell? Lisa.
Oh, shit.
We have to get her back.
Come, follow.
What's this outpost they've taken Lisa to?
The outposts are strongholds found throughout Rook Island. Vass's pirates hold them to control the surrounding area.
So we're heading into a fight?
Yes, a worthwhile one. Rescuing your friend would kill two pigs with one stone. We are at war with Vass. Taking outposts from the pirates is key to reclaiming the island. To conquer one for Irakia, the area becomes safer. This means faster travel for everyone. New opportunities to develop your skills as a warrior.
Who's in the truck?
Rakiat warriors. The true Rakiat, who live at the heart of the island. The Tatao will help them to trust you.
Look, I appreciate your help, but I just want to save Lisa and my friends. My brother.
This is the only way to get them back alive. You escaped the slave camp. You survived. It is time to fight. We are all equal, Jason. The difference lies in those who do not act. That is the difference.
All right, let's do this.
Like you, I was once a stranger here. You are not alone, my friend.
My friend,
we will wait for you to begin the attack.
Jason, Dennis has given you the tattoo. Now you must fight.
We can attack them quickly. Pick them off from a distance. Sneak in.
But I don't have a sniper rifle, though, bitch. new tutorial. Oh yeah, I don't have any weapons, so.
Lisa, I'm coming. I hate it here.
Oh, they got him? Nice.
Lisa, where are you?
You got that chick.
They're all gone. You're safe now.
It's just a fucking phone call or some shit.
The outpost near Amanaki is under attack. Where is the American prisoner? We lost her. What? He escaped on the west side of the fucking island. I'll tell you about it when we get there.
She escaped. Jason, you are worthy of the Tato.
Worthy to walk the path of the warrior.
Thanks.
We found one of your friends at the colonist's house. Dr. Earnhardt to the west. But do not worry. Is he safe there? The doctor will be waiting for you.
To the west? Did he tell you which friend?
No, but we will keep continuing our search for the others. I will radio you if we hear more. Keep your head up, Jason. The tribe is very impressed with you.
Probably one of those red cans here. There's fast travel there. Is it night already? Not yet. Thank you.
challenge?
Sounds fun.
Where the fuck am I going? I don't even know what I'm doing here. I am so fucked. Why the fuck was that guy shooting at me? What the hell? This racing didn't start shooting at me? Alright, I'm good for now. Just wanted to play this. So far I kinda like this game. So that's good. Can I save the game or yeah, save the game. Alright, cool. I think that's it, right? Save it. Yeah, that's saving. Okay, perfect. I'll come back on tomorrow. See what we can do. Thanks for watching. Catch you next time.